Tamadidevam Purushopuranam Tamalvarnam Svitavataram Apar Sangsar Samundrasetum Bhajam Mahi Bhagavato Sarupam. Sisila Bhakti Siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Param Vijayati Sri Krishna Sangirtanam is the only slogan of Gauriya Math. Sisila Bhakti Siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Param Vijayati Sri Krishna Sangirtanam, this is the only slogan of Gauriya Math. We Gauriya always have some speciality. We Gauriya, we like to maintain some speciality. I told you before many times. What kind of speciality? Speciality regarding Siddhanta, speciality regarding Seva. And Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Bhagavat Siddhanta is topmost. Srimad Bhagavatam Pramal Mamalam Prema Pumartha Mahan. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matam Idam Tatradara Na Paraha. That's why in this Purushottam Vrata we have taken decision to sing the glories of Srimad Bhagavatam all the time, non-stop. As per the advice of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, we have taken decision to discuss all about Srimad Bhagavatam. So we are sitting here. And also, I told you yesterday, those Sanakadi Rishi, they are also sitting in Naimish Kshetra not to do fire sacrifice. Their actual goal, their actual objective was that, plan was that, to hear Harikatha, to sing the glories of Harikatha, Sobanam Kirtanam. That is the reason they took decision to arrange one fire sacrifice for thousand years. But actually their motive was to discuss Harikatha, to hear Harikatha. So now by the mercy of Supreme Lord, they are getting this opportunity to hear Nectarian Harikatha from the lotus mouth of Srila Sukadev Goswami, who is the dearmost disciple of Srila Sukadev Goswami, and also Siddhanta, I told, Snigdhasya Sishyasya Guru Vagujyum Apiyoto. Snigdhasya Sishyo is just equal to Guru. And also regarding Guru Tattva, repeatedly I told you that if you want to serve Guru Padma, his Bani, you must be Guru automatically. It's an automatic factor. Those who want to serve Gurudev, perfect, Siddha Guru Mahatma, Siddha Guru Padma, then automatically they become also Siddha Guru. Now actually, yesterday I was discussing this point that Sankirtan, Harinam Sankirtan is topmost thing, is the ultimate thing. So also here we find this Siddhanta, Sinnatamsa Kathaha Krishnaha Punna Sravana Kirtanaha Hridyantasta Hi Avadrani Vidhunati Suhit Satam. We are singing the glories of Sri Krishna. Why? We are singing the glories of Bhagavatam. All the same. Bhagavatam is equal to Sri Krishna, no other than Krishna. Sri Krishna evahi. So actually, when you are glorifying the name of Krishna, and when you are singing the glories of Bhagavatam, all the same. Now point is that, if we hear the name of Krishna, we become very, very pure, purest of the pure. So, those who are sadhu, actually sajjan, actually Vaishnavas, so they always ready to hear Harikatha. hear Harikatha and sing Harikatha. Because actually, instantly Krishna sitting inside their heart and clear all the dirtiness is an automatic factor. It's an automatic factor. When you sing the glories of Krishna, when you sing the glories of Bhagavatam, so continuously you can find Krishna sitting inside your heart. I can give one example from Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can remember. You can remember. In South India, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there in South India, in Srirangam, by chance, he came. He came in Srirangam. There in Ranganath Mandir, Mahaprabhu, he himself, Supreme Lord, still, he to teach us, to give us a lesson, usually going to Ranganath Mandir, Delhi. Also in Jagannath Mandir, Purushottam Dham, always going. There also he is watching one Brahmin, very poor Brahmin. He is reading Bhagavad Gita. He is reading Bhagavad Gita, but his reading is not perfect. He cannot pronounce perfectly. All common people, those who are coming to take darshan of Ranganath, they are also laughing. He is reading this way. I cannot pronounce properly, he is reading Gita. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu watching daily. But one day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu approached that man and asking, Brahman, what kind of enjoyment you are getting that you are shedding tears while reading Gita? I don't know. Could you tell me? Well, actually, as long as I read Bhagavad Gita, I go through Bhagavad Gita, actually I cannot read Gita properly. It's Sanskrit. I'm illiterate person, I cannot read properly. Actually, I cannot read properly. But still, I find that Arjun is there. Krishna is there in chariot. Arjun is also there. And Krishna advising Arjun. Continuously, I am watching this thing. That Krishna giving advice to Arjun. And Arjun hearing. In the battlefield itself, in the battlefield of Kurukshetra, I am watching the chariot, Divya Rath chariot, transcendental Divya Rath. And in chariot I find Arjun and Krishna, Krishna giving advice to Arjun. Mahaprabhu laughing, embrace him. O Brahman, actually you have the right. Actually you have the right to read Gita. And that Brahman crying, actually, I cannot read properly. My Gurudev give me an order. That's why I am reading, actually. I cannot read properly. Man, you can read properly. You actually knowing the exact Siddhanta, exact, you know, exact thing of Bhagavad, outcome of Bhagavatam. Yes, Bhagavad Gita. So this way, actually, in Naimish Kshetra, we find all Rishi Manis, they are sitting there, 60,000. And they find Sukadev Goswami, and they requesting him to speak some Harikatha, so that they can get highest benefit in their life. Well, now Harikatha going on, and this is a Siddhanta. Whenever you read Srimad Bhagavatam or hear Bhagavatam, if you cannot find that Krishna is there inside your heart, Madan Mohan, Radha Madan Mohan, then your hearing Bhagavad Katha is not perfect. Then your hearing Bhagavad Katha is not perfect. Then your speaking Harikatha is also not perfect. If you cannot find Krishna, Radha Govindo, Radha Samsundar not sitting there inside your heart. Actually, Siddhanta is that, how you can know Bhagavatam? Whereas I already told you, Bhaktya Bhagavatam Grajyam, na buddhya na tikaya, na cha tikaya. Through commentary, you cannot feel what is Bhagavatam. Out of your you know, fine intelligence, jensia, you cannot understand. Suppose you are fine intelligent, you have fine intelligence, yeah. Still you cannot understand. No buddhya, no tikaya. So, by your fine brain, you cannot understand. How you can understand then? Bhagavat tattva vijnanam mukta sanga sajayate. Bhagavat tattva vijnanam mukta sanga sajayate. Evam prasanna manaso bhagavat bhakti yogataha bhagavat tattva vijnanam mukta sanga sajayate. Those who are free, elevated devotee, Mahabhagavat. Bhagavat Tattva is equal to Bhagavat Sarup. So, Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, you know, you can know. Because actually, Bhagavat Tattva Vigyanam Mukta Sangasya Jayate. Those who are free from any kind of clutcher, those who are not under the influence of Maya, only having prema, they only can get the taste of Bhagavatam, feel what is Bhagavatam. Vidyate hridaya ganti siddhante sarva sankshaya khiyante cha sakarmani drishta eva atmanishvare. Vidyate hridaya ganti siddhante sarva sankshaya khiyante cha swakarmani drishtvameva atmanishvare. Vidyate hridaya ganti siddhante sarva sankshaya. All kind of doubts you can erase from heart. Hridaya ganti, the knot there. Hridaya ganti means the knot, you know, bondage of your heart. You can erase, you can untie. You know, khyante chaswa karmani, all you are doing, birth after da birth, you are doing different kind of activities, as a result, you are getting this life. So, you are, it's a must, you are going to get results. But now, after hearing Bhagavatam, you can cut all, you know, connection with this material world. Khyante chaswa karmani, the result of your previous activities you can cut readily. Khyante cha sukarmani drishtvamevatmanishvare. Drishtvamevatmanishvare. As and when you hear Bhagavad Katha and find Krishna sitting already inside your heart, then instantly you can cut all material bondage. Nothing. Ato vai kavayo nityam bhaktim paramaya muda Vasudev Bhagavati Kurvanti Atmo Prasadanim. Ato, that's why Boi Nishchitameva Kavayo, those who are very high class sadhu, they daily, continuously, Paramaya Muda Bhakti, out of their devotion, strong devotion, Vasudev Bhagavati Kurvanti Atmo Prasadanim. They always try to do some things of seva, bhakti, show that Vasudev sitting inside. Vasudev, this name, where from this come? This name? Basati sarva hidayasu iti basati. Ishu Vasudev. Basati sarva hidayasu iti Vasudev. So automatically you are doing bhakti, Vasudev satisfied. If Vasudev satisfied, you are also satisfied. Tasmin tushte jagat tushto prinite prinitam jagata. If you can satisfy Krishna, you can satisfy the whole world. No rain, no debt left. So this way you see, now actually you are put it into this material world. Association is a must. You cannot avoid association. How you can avoid association? Association is a must. Anyway, whole day and night you are getting some kind of association. You cannot avoid association. But, condition. Your association should be perfect. For so long time you are hearing Harikatha, you are hearing on the glories of SadhuSanga, Guru Tattva, everything. So the vital coming, what? You must stay with Sadhu Sangha continuously, non-stop, mentally and physically, all the time. That can give you success. Only this procedure can give you success. Otherwise, you cannot get success. Rajostama prakatayo samasila bhajanti boi. Rajostama prakatayo samasila bhajanti boi. Now point is there, according to your, you know, situation of heart, ultimately you want to choose your association. Birds of same feather flocks together. Birds of same feather flocks together is quite natural. So according to your situation of heart, you want to find out association. A hooligan, you see, always try to meet one nice hooligan. They make friendship. Kongso like to make friendship with Agasur, Bakasur. It's quite natural. Hey, Kongso can make nice friendship with Bagasur, Agasur, Bakasur, Putana, Tinabartha, Jarasandha, all demons is friend. It's quite natural. Rajastama prakatayo samasila bhajanti boi. Vasudeva paraveda, Vasudeva paramakha, Vasudeva parayoga, Vasudeva parakriya, Vasudeva param jnanam, Vasudeva param param tapaha, Vasudeva paro dharmo, Vasudeva paragati. Vasudev. Vasudev sitting inside your heart. And so Vasudev is the ultimate objective. That's why is sloka. Vasudev paraveda, Vasudev paramukha, Vasudev para yoga, Vasudev para kriya, Vasudev param jnanam, Vasudev parantapa, Vasudev paro dharmo, Vasudev paragati. What it means? It means Vasudev is a samam bonam of Veda, I mean outcome. Vedaischa sarvai rahameva vedya, the same thing. If you read all Veda, you are not, you cannot find, where is Vasudev? Like Jarasandha. Jarasandha worshipping Brahman. Oh Brahman, you are coming, what you want, I can give you. Give garland, flowers. Krishna, beat Krishna. What? When Krishna is the habit, he is reading Veda, this, that, yogya, everything doing. But when Krishna coming, beat Krishna, kill Krishna. What is this? You see. So, Vasudev is the net outcome of Veda. Vasudev is the net count of, net outcome of Makham and Yajna. Vasudev is the net outcome of any kind of yoga. Ascetic and penance, any kind of yoga. Vasudev is the net outcome of parakriya, any kind of ritualistic activity, pure. Sankirtan or any kind of, but is the outcome, what? Vasudev. And if you are going Gyan Yajna, then also Vasudev is the net outcome. You are doing Gyan Yajna. What Gyan? Not like Mahabadi Gyan. Vasudev is the ultimate outcome, net outcome of Param Tapaha. Tapam and tapasya. Vasudev is the net outcome of Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma. Vasudev is my ultimate goal, gati. Where to go? To get Vasudev, lotus feet of Vasudev. There is the, you know. This way actually, now we are going to step into the third canto, where actually Sukadev Goswami going to discuss this point, that you see, Krishna is the ultimate, you know, Swayamrup Bhagavan. From Krishna, all avatar are coming. But from Krishna, not directly coming. Krishna and Balaram there. Balaram is Mool Sankarsan, original Sankarsan. And outside Dwaraka, because inside core place is Vrindavan, inside, after that Mathura, after that Dwaraka. So naturally, there is four Chaturbuha. Vasudev, Sankarsan, Padunya, Anuruddha. Four. You know, like ones, you know, square. So there, actually, that Sankarsan there, Vasudev there actually, and in Vaikunth is in Goloka, and Vaikuntha Loka also Chaturbhuha. And from there you can find that actually Kiradaka Sai Vishnu, Garbhodaka Sai Vishnu, Kiradaka Sai Vishnu, Karana Nava Sai Vishnu, first Karana Nava Sai Vishnu, after that Garbhodaka Sai, Kiradaka Sai Vishnu. That Karanam Namo Sai Vishnu is the call of infinity Brahmanda. And in the, is this Brahmanda from Garbhodaka Sai Vishnu, all avatara coming. In all avatara they are coming. Actually, Jagrihe Paurusham Rupam Bhagavan Mahadadivihi Sangutam Sarasakalamadu Loko Sikshikshaya Yasyam Basi Sayanas Yoganidram Bitanavataho Navi Radad Navi Radadam Mujadasid Brahma Visusajangs Patihi. From his naval place, one lotus, you know, come out, and Brahma finds himself there. Itadnana avataranam nidanam bijam abhayam. That Garbhodaka Sai Vishnu is in this Brahmanda, all avatara we find in this Brahmanda all coming from him. Itadnana avataranam nidanam bijam abhayam. Yasyangshangseno, jasyangshangseno, srijanti devatiryog naradayuhu. This avatar is a root cause, seeds. Root cause I cannot say, is seed. Root cause is Krishna. Seed of all avatara that are all we are getting here. Yasyang sang sena sriyanti deva tiryag naradayo. Devata, deva tiryag naradayo. Human being, all they are coming from them. Now I am going to discuss one by one different kind of avatar. Only I can read. I cannot explain, no time. Only you will have to hear very attentively, very clear. No need of explanation. Sa eva prathamam devaha kaumaram sargamasritaha chacharaduscharam brahmya brahmacharjam akhanditam dityantu bhavayasu Rasatalagatam mahim uddharishvannupadattu jagyesaho saukaram vapuhu tritiyo mrisi swargam vai devar sityam upetasa tantram sattatam achasta naiskarmam karmanayato turye dharma kala sarge naro narayano risi bhutyatmo pomapu Bhutvātmopam makara duscharam tapaha panchamaho kapila namo siddheso kala viplutam pravachaya surya sankhyam tattagram abhinirnayam sastham matrir apatatyam vritaha prapto anusuyaya anvikshiki alarkayo Prallada dibhyo uchivano, tataha saptama akutyam, rucher jagyo bhajayato, sa jam adyo sura ganirapat, sayam bhubantaram, astame meru, dibhyantuna viryato urukramaha, darsayan batmo dhiranam, sarva asrama namaskritam, Rishi bhir yachito bheje navamam parthivam vapuhu dugdhem apo moshadhir viprasthe nayam saushatama rupam sajagrihe matsam chakshusho udadhi santlabi nabhyaropo mohimaryam apat vaiva swatam manum Sura suranam udodhim atnatam mandara chalam dadre kamatarupena pristo ikadase vibhu dhanyantvaram dadasamam trayadasami vacha apayayat suranyanyan mahinya mohoyano striya chaturdasam narasingyam Bibrat daitendro murjitam dadar karajair urvair erkam katakid yatha panchadasam bamanak krityagat adharam balehi padatrayam yachamanaha pratyaditsu strivishtapam avatare shadusemi pashyan brahma druho nipano stri shapta kritaha kupito Nikshatraham akaradmahim tataho sapto dasi yataha satyavatyam parasarat chakri vedotaraha sakha drishta pungso alpamedasa naro devatyam apanno suro karjo chikirsaya samudro nigrahadini chakri virjani ataho param Ekana vingshe vingshatime brishishu papro janmani Ramakrishna iti bhuvo Bhagavan harad bharam Tataho kalau sang prapte sang mohayo suradisam Buddho namnanjano sutaha kikotesu bhavishvati Athaso yugo sandhayam dasu prayesu rajasu Janita vistunja sasanyamna kulir jagadapati avatara hi asankhya hare satyo nidher dija yatha vidansinah kulya sarasohosu sahasasa but ete changsakalaha pungsa krishnastu bhagavan sayam indriyari vakulam Lokam virayanti yuge yuge. So you understand. I read only the, you know, only I can say the name. You know, understand. Sanandan Sanat Kumar Adi, first Chaturshan. Second, Bo, I mean, Varaha, Sukha, you know, Varaha. Third, you see, you see, third, actually, is a Narad avatar, Bhakti avatar, Narad. Fourth, actually, Naranaran Rishi. Fifth, Kopil. Sixth, Dattatteya from Anusvaya No. 3. And the seventh, actually, actually, Yajyarup, Bhagavan. Seven. Eighth is Navi. Navi Aurase Rishabdev. Actually, Navi Rishibhir Jachito Vijayanam Bhatma. Actually, it is Ostame Meru Dibhyastu Navir Yatur Kramaha. It is called Rishabdev. Okay? Then after that, you can find that actually Prithu Maharaj. And tenth, you can find Matsarupi Bhagavan. Yes. You know. After that, 11th, you can find, you know, Kurmarupi Bhagavan. After that, 12th, Dhanantari Bhagavan. After that, 14th, Nishinga Bhagavan. Then 15th, Baman Rupi Bhagavan. 16th, actually, Parshuram. 17th, actually, from Satyabhati Suto Vyasadeva. After that it is written that Ramchandra. After that. 19th actually Balaram Krishna. After that in Kali Yuga, Buddha. And more, you know, at the end of Kali Yuga you can find Kali, you know, Vishnu Jasasa. Vishnu Jasa, you know, actually Kalkidev. So all I always speak the name, I read all, how. But one fallacy, we have one doubt. What is that doubt? We have one doubt. We find that Vyasadev, in this counting, Vyasadev coming first. After that, Ramchandra coming. Is a big... So I can discuss this point a little after. How is that possible? I can discuss this point. How is that possible? After that, you see, this way actually all avatar we are getting. So, here it is the conclusion of this third canto. Krishna sadham upagate dharma jnana divi saha kalau nashto drisham eshaha puranarko adhuno adhuno udita. Last, ekdam last conclusion. Krishna sadham upagate. When Krishna lived this material world, dharma jnana divi saha kalau nashto drisham eshaha puranarko adhuno udita. This material world become full of ignorance. They go deep into this, you know, darkness. Agyan tamer naam kahiye kaityap. They are going down and down. Nobody is there to save this material people of this Kali Yuga. Kali Yuga people is more, you know, they are very unlucky. Yet they are lucky. Why? They are having one thing. Only through Sankirtan they can come out successful. This is the facility they are only in this Kali Yuga. So now actually, how this Bhagavat came, Bhagavaji Mahapuran appear in front of us. One day actually, Vyasadeva Goswami at the bank of Saraswati River in Padhika Ashram, they are sitting with some absent-minded. So he is not satisfied at all. As if something not done properly. So he is not feeling satisfaction, total satisfaction. Satisfaction is there. But he is not feeling total satisfaction at all. That's why he is, you know, sitting at the bank of Saraswati River and thinking what to do, what not to do. Some deficit I am thinking. Some fault is there, maybe inside me. Fault is not possible. Maybe some deficit. You know. Then he finds that Naraji coming from heaven. Naraji, by the desire of Krishna, Naraji appeared there and asking, how you are? Are you okay? How you are? He is asking this way. This way, actually, first of all, we can discuss, this point we can discuss, but how Bhagavat appeared, you see. Actually, Shukadev Goswami is Paramahansa Sreshto, topmost Paramahansa. I want to speak something about his appearance. By the desire of Krishna, Shukadev Goswami appeared in this material world. As a son of Vyasadev Goswami. That's why in the glorification of Bhagavatam, Skanda Puran, it is written, Nandanandam Sukastu Krishna Swayam. Nandanandam Sukastu Krishna Swayam. So, how we can speak this way? Yes, it is written. Nandanandam Suk is Krishna himself. He came this way. Now this Nandanandan Sri Krishna coming in front of us as Sukadev Goswami is the topmost Paramahamsa. But exhibiting some Leela. You know, I already discussed this point. After taking birth, without any reformation, sanskar, going to forest is, you know, that Sukadev Goswami is less interested about this material world. Even he, you know, he is going to some Grihastha's house and sitting for some time without asking anything. If this Grihastha coming out of room and finding Baba is standing, if they at all giving some milk, then he can accept, otherwise not. It is written, Sa godohana matram hi griheshu gihmedinam abekhete mahabhaga mahabhaga stirthi kurvam tadasramam. Tirthi kurvanti tirthani swantasthena gadavritaha. Sukadev Goswami going to some grihastha house, not inside, outside, to purify them. And when approaching grihastha room, he is waiting for some time. How much? What is the interval of time? If you need some time to milch, milking time, you know, godahan. That much time he can wait. If you can, luckily, if you can see Baba is standing, then okay. If not watching, then Baba gone. Another house, if somebody watching, it's okay giving some milk. If not, gone. This way. Maintain. Sa godahana matram hi griheshu gihmedinam abekshete mahabhagavataha tirthi kurvam sadasramam. He make that spot where that Sukadev Goswami going, make the spot itself pilgrimage. And we Gauriya, we already knowing this Siddhanta, we need not go to any pilgrimage, we need not go to anywhere. Only if we come unto the lotus feet of Gurupad Padma, Sadguru, we can get all Tirtha already there present. I can discuss this point tomorrow. Very important question. Prabhupada asking, hey, where you are going? Need not come. I can discuss this point tomorrow. So this one, my nice Siddhanta. All Tirtha automatically serving the lotus feet of my Gurupad Paramahamsa sister. You know, this is the actual Siddhanta. And actually, Sanakadi Rishi asking, why that king, emperor of the whole world, Parikshit Maharaj, so samrata kasuva hetu pandunam manavardhanah payopo bishtho gangayam anadritta adhirat sayam sriyam adhirat sriyam. If you don't know Sanskrit and Bengali grammar, I cannot explain. You cannot understand, eh? Like if I ask what is the Bengali meaning of bank, who can say? What is the meaning of bank? Bank er bangla ki? They are not Brahma, they are not knowing grammar. Grammar means sabdanu sasanam. Panini speaking, sabdanu sasanam. Each and every time what you are speaking, writing, should be regulated. One rules and regulation, big regulation. Sabdanu sasanam. Actually, kosher samipe adhikosh. A Bengali meaning of bank is adhikosh. So adhirat or sriyam mean there can be so much sriyam and affluences. Eh? Odhisriyam. Odhisriya. Actually, point is that why so samrad kasuva hetu, what is the reason behind it? The who is always glorifying the name of our Panch Pandav? So yato jeno yateno yati bangso samunnitam. Sei jonmeche তাকেই বলা হয় সবচেয়ে বড় যার জন্মের ফলে পুরো বংশ উন্নত হয়ে যায় সজাত যেন জাতেন জাতি বংশ সমন্বিতম আদারওয়াইজ ইউজলেস ইউ টেক বার্থ ইউর ফাদার নট গেটিং এনি বেনিফিট মাদার নট গেটিং এনি হোয়াট কাইন্ড অফ সন হ্যাঁ সন মিন আপত্য আপত্য মিন নপত্য স্টপ দ্য ফল ডাউন অফ ফাদার ইজ কল আপত্য সন ফুলিশ দিস ওয়ে ইউ সি why he is going to at the bank of Ganga payopavishto gangayam anadrito dhirada sriyam so big emperor king he throw everything and why he is coming and sit just you know at the bank of Ganga what is the reason namanti yat pad niketam atmanah শিবায়ো হানিয় ধনানি শত্রবহ কথম সবীরহ শ্রিয়মঙ্গ দুস্তায়ম যুবৈষত স্রষ্টুমহো মহাসুভি শিবায়ো লোকস্য ভবায়ো ভূতয়ে য উত্তম শ্লোক পরায়ণা জনহ জীবন্তি নাত্মার্থমসৌ পরাশ্রয়ম মোমোচ নির্বেদ্য কুত কলেবরম ওয়াই দ্যাট কিং লিভিং অল ওয়াইফ চিলড্রেন অল দিস ফেসিলিটি কিংডম এভরিথিং থ্রোয়িং ওয়াই কামিং ওয়ার এজ হোল ওয়ার্ল্ড কামিং উইথ সাম ইউ নো ট্যাক্স টু পে অন টু দ্য লোটাস ফিট অফ দ্যাট কিং বাই হি ইজ ইগনোরিং ইউজলেস বাই হোয়াট ইজ দ্য রিজন উই ওয়ান্ট টু নো Because we know, manne tvam visaye vacham snatam annatra chandasat. Chandasat annatra. Chandasat annatra, meaning except Veda, you are knowing everything. Here, don't think that Sukadev Goswami have no right to go through Veda. Here one nice Gauriya Siddhanta. Because everywhere, Sukadev Goswami, out of his humble attitude, always speaking, I am coming, you know, I have taken birth in a low family. Bilomo yataha. I have been a very low family. I have no right. But I am lucky. All sadhu, you know, they respect me. Actually, not that. Whenever one devotee coming in any family, that he... want to purify that family, at the same time, no question of doubt that he is the purest of pure. Brahmin pure, Sukadev Goswami not pure, he is pure, he is speaking this way. So at the same time, in Bhagavatam, we find two kind of nice decision, one decision. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur also confessed this Siddhanta. First, I like to discuss this point. Suppose you are given a scar thread. You are given? But you have not taken birth in a Brahmin family. But you are given scar thread. What does it mean? Bhaktivinoda Thakur was speaking, you are given scar thread. Prabhupada giving scar thread. Because Prabhupada expecting that at least you go up to that Brahman level. Follow you, sir. But all these people, foolish people, they think, well, we have skata, we are Brahman. We can go and worship. We can arrange marriage ceremony. We can go here. All ritualistic activities we can do outside. Then Varnasama Dharma, you see, very careful. Then Varnashrama Dharma can collapse and break down. So Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, when you are getting paramarthik brahmanatta, when you are giving this, you know, skarthed, that means at least you must attain paramarthik brahmanatta. Otherwise you are coming into Gauriya Math is useless. At least. You are full of tamo and raja. Come, come, I can give you dikha. Foolish. You are making some dirty garbage you are making in mud? Eh? You have no power to clean this dirty field, whereas you are making dirty. Eh? Cheto Darpana Mahajan Mahaprabhu speaking, all our Nityananda cleaning, Nityananda giving us order, please clean Nam heart, whereas you are making dirty in the name of Pratishtha. Not at all expected. So this way, all useless people coming in Gauriya Mat, to dishonor Gauriya Mat. Nobody honor at present. This way we see, actually, Prabhupada giving us paramarthic, you know, this skirted, so that at least we can attain that paramarthic brahmanatva. Not that you can go and start income, doing income as a Brahman there. In brahmanatva is not at all possible to maintain. Material people, if seventh generation they cannot maintain brahmanatva, Brahmanism, then their Brahmanism is not perfect. In this Kali Yuga, at least three or four, you know, birth after birth. Because not at all possible, I can discuss this point sometime coming. Paramarthik Brahmanatva is perfect. If you can maintain Paramarthik Brahmanatva, is good. Maybe you are ladies. Jains and ladies, no matter. Ladies also can become Brahmani. What is problem? So actually, Prabhupada giving us so that we can attain at least paramarthik brahmanatva, samo, damo, saucho, saralata, arjabo, sadhaya, at least you can get. You are not getting full of tama and raja. You are serving Gurudev, making dirty position in mot. Very, very, you know, bad. Now, actually, here one vital point. Very, very vital point. You can think that whereas Sonokadir is speaking, except Veda, you have right in all scriptures, you are knowing everything. What does it mean? Do you think that he is not Brahman, that's why he have no right in Veda, as it is in scripture? Not that. Two kind of nice decision here. One is there to test, we have our great faith unto the lotus feet of Sukadev Goswami or not. If we have 100% faith in Sukadev Goswami, 100% faith unto the lotus feet of Haridas, that Haridas is topmost Brahman. Haridas is topmost Brahman. Because Advaita Gosai, Mahavishnu Jagatkarta, he is speaking. In Shraddha, whole, you know, pot, Sadhya Patra, giving to Haridas. Haridas, you are giving to me? You should give it to pure Brahman. No question of any doubt. I know. If you take thousands of Brahman, if I give, to thousands of Brahman is equal, not equal to you even. You are so great. Tumi khaile koti Brahman bhojan hoy, koti, billions of Brahman. Billions of Brahman, if I serve, is just not equal to. If I am serving, if I am going to serve you, is good, okay. As Pakka Siddhanta. There is no doubt. So here see, whereas Sukadev Goswami is topmost Brahman. Sukadev Goswami is topmost Brahman. Sukadev Goswami is topmost Brahman. Topmost Guru. Jai Krishna Tattvabhyata Sai Guru Hoy. Topmost Vaishnava. How is that possible? He has no right in. Actually, here Siddhanta is that to maintain Varnasama Dharma, Supreme Lord cannot break this Varnasama Dharma. Varnasama Dharma. Sukadev Goswami externally taking birth in a low family. Sukadev Goswami externally taking birth in low family. Like Haridas Thakur, taking birth in a Muslim family, no problem. to establish this point, he is excellent devotee. Actually, in 100 rupees note, automatically 10 rupees note is there. In 100 rupees note, 10 rupees note is always there. So how we can expect that Brahmanism is not there in Sukadev Goswami? Why Sukadev Goswami cannot touch Veda? 100% he can touch. But to maintain, you know, this society properly, smoothly, to give honor to Varnasam Dharma, it is written, the Veda only Brahmana, they have their right. That's why. What it concerns us? Actually, the total outcome of Veda is Bhagavatam. Is more than, total outcome of Veda is Bhagavatam. Total outcome of Bhagavatam, Veda is Bhagavatam. So while he is knowing Bhagavatam, then what problem? He is knowing everything. So this way, manne tvam visvai vacham snatam annatra chandasat. Except Veda, you are knowing everything. So two nice siddhanta we get here. Here another doubt. I already expressed this point. The pari samanu prapti tityo yugo pariyai. Yataha parasarad yogi vasabhyam kalayahare. Dapare samano prapte tritiyo yugo pariyaye. Yataha parasarad yogi vyasabhyam kalayahare. Dapare samano prapte tritiyo yugo pariyaye. Very important. Dapare samanu prapte. Samanu prapte, sam onu prapte, samak rupeno prapti. So when dapar coming, be careful. Dapare samanu prapte. Dapar not coming. Dapare samanu prapte. Dapar just coming. Going to enter. Dapare samanu prapte, at the same time, tritiyo jugo parjaye. Satya teta dapar koli. Satya yug gone, teta yug come. Yugo parjaye mean, one yug gone, another yug coming. One yuga, Satya yuga gone, teta yuga coming. When teta yuga gone, then dapar yuga coming, dapar yuga coming, the kali yuga coming. Kali yuga gone, again Satya yuga coming. Cycle go order. Yeah, be careful, very important question. One point is dapare samanu prapte, dapar not yet coming. Yet not. Dapare samanu prapte, at the same time, tithiyo yuga parjaya. Tithiyo yuga parjaya mean the junction. One yuga going, one yuga coming. So how we can calculate? How we can calculate? Whereas it is written, because the calculation, we cannot do calculation. Because Satyajug gyan, Daparajug coming. Tetajug coming. Tetajug kon, Daparajug coming. Two, three, week, where we can get? No, calculation should be this way, that Kali Yuga gone, one Kali Yuga gone, Kali Yuga gone, then Satya Yuga entering. That first Yuga Parya, changing of Yugas. Kali Yuga gone, Satya Yuga entering. This first, you know, junction. First, one by one. Then Satya Yuga gone, Teta Yuga coming. Second, Teta Yuga gone, Dapara Yuga coming. That's three. Then three. Calculation okay? Dapare samanu prapte tatiyo jugo parjaye. Yataha parasarad yogi hi vasabhyam kalayahare. Now, as per calculation, exact calculation. That mathematics is perfect. Where? We already see before Ramchandra, you already calculation. I have seen. I have shown you. foolish. I already told you, na? First, the Vyasadev coming, after that, how is that possible? We know Vyasadev coming in Dapar Yuga, but no. As per this calculation, topmost calculation, very fine calculation. If Bhagavad give you full kippa, then and only then you can understand this point. Otherwise, you cannot tally this mathematics. You cannot answer up this question. How? Follow? So, as per calculation, we find Vyasadeva Goswami in counting of avatar, we find first Vyasadeva, then Ramchandra. What calculation we can do? 100% decision. Vyasadeva first coming and Ramchandra little late. Ramchandra little late. And also, as per Raman, we find as per Raman, we find Ramchandra took birth. Ramchandra took birth at the last time of Teta Yuga. When Teta Yuga almost over, then Ramchandra came. Okay, calculation perfect. So Vyasadeva Goswami and Ramchandra almost the same time. Little advance before Vyasadev, after that Ramchandra. This calculation is perfect. Now, we like to go to this point of this fourth chapter. Same Siddhanta, just I told about Sukadev Goswami. Bhagavat also want to, you know, give honor to this, you know, Varnasam Dharma. We cannot break. Because, though Varnasam Dharma is useless for those Paramahansa, be careful. Though Varnasam system is totally useless for Paramahansa, no use. Gyanonishto viraktova madbhaktova anapekshakaha salingyanam astramam stakta charit avidigochara. So at least, we can speak this way, those who are Paramahansa, for them, Varnasam Dharma has got no meaning. But still, Mahajano Jenu Goto Sapanda, those Mahajan, super personality, those who are big, big, you know, they are following, so this common people also bound to follow. Krishna speaking, though I have no interest in this material world, hey Arjun, still I am doing activity, you see, I am doing everything like a human being. B, why? If I don't do, then all Varna subsystem can break down, collapse. Krishna says, I have no interest, but still I am doing. Why? To maintain this Varnasam Dharma very smoothly. Through Varnasam Dharma, ultimately you can get Krishna, very fine way, gradually. So, Sri Shudradvijabandhunam Stroi na Suti Gochara. Bhagavat also is same Siddhanta speaking. Bhagavat also speaking. Sri, those who are women, Shudra, and Dijabandhu mean they are took birth in Brahman family, but they are displaced. They are fallen soul. Dijabandhu, you know. Who is Dijabandhu? Dijabandhu mean those who have fallen down. You know, for them, Veda is prohibited. They cannot touch Veda. Sri Shudra Dijabandhu nam Stroi na Suti Gochara. They cannot hear and see. It is prohibited. But do you think Sutta Goswami, it is prohibited for Sutta Goswami? No. At a time, at the same time, we are giving full honor to Sukadev Goswami. At the same time, we like to give honor to, you know, Varnasam Dharma, so that this material world in this sanksar cannot break down, cannot clog. These two very secret thing you should remember. Very fine Siddhanta. Now I come back to this point, why Vyasadeva Goswami is not satisfied at all. Whereas whole life he is doing some nice, you are writing Veda, Vedanta, Puran, Upanishad, everything, whole life. Why Vyasadeva Goswami is not at all satisfied? Why he is thinking over and again, what kind of dissatisfaction inside my heart? Why I am not getting total satisfaction? What's the reason behind it? That time, Nati prasidat hridayah sarasatyastate suchau vitarkayan viviktasta idancho vacha dharmabit. Nati prasidat hridayah, his heart is not satisfied totally. At the bank of Saraswati Nadi river, is some kind of contradiction going on. Some kind of contradiction going on inside his heart. Bitarkayan, viviktastya, he is lonely there. Idancho vacha dharmabit. Dharmabit or dharmabittama. Vyasadeva Goswami is dharmabit, is little. As a general, but he is dharma vittvama. Dharma, those who are knowing dharma, out of these topmost. But still, some question coming inside his own heart. What's the reason? What can be the reason behind it? I am always, taking vow, vrata, everything. Always I am maintaining pure life. And I am doing all, Vedanta, everything, Why I am not satisfied? Kingba Bhagavata Dharma no Prayeno Nirupita. Oh, maybe one reason that exactly I am not representing this Bhagavad Dharma. Expressing doubt. Vyasadeva himself is questioning. Self question. Kingba Bhagavata Dharma no Prayeno Nirupita. Priyaha paramahansanam to eva hi achyuta priyaha. Maybe this is the reason. That can be the only reason. I think so. That can be the only reason, I think. Why? Maybe, why? What can be the reason? I'm maintaining pure life, I'm doing, taking bow all the time, brata, austerity finances, writing this, that. Mind is okay. Still not satisfaction, whole, total satisfaction not going, what can be the reason? Oh, maybe, Kingba Bhagavata Dharma no Prayana Nirpitaha. Maybe I am not representing Bhagavata Dharma in total. Maybe the reason. In the meantime, Naraji Maharaj coming from, from sky, landing. Naraji Maharaj landing, Actually, Naraji Maharaj never touched this material world. All those demigods, when they come, you can find some gapping. They never touch. Only Krishna touching. Like even me. So, Narad asking, Parasarja Mahabhaga Bhavatoho Kachit Atmana Paritusati Saridam Atma Manasa Evava. What kind of question? When you meet you, when we meet other, we say, how are you? This we ask. But Naraji asking, how you are with your body and mind, how your Atma is, how you are, how your man, how your Atma, self. What kind of question? This is very, very nice question. We never heard. Only when you meet somebody, we ask, how are you? But Naraji, Naraji asking, Parasaryo Mahabhag Bhavatoho Kochit Atmana Paritusati Sarido Atma Manusaya Baba. Body and mind, with body and mind, how your spirit is, self, how you are feeling. Very nice question. Jigyasitam susampanyam opite mahatad bhutam kritobano bharatam yastam sarvartha parivingitam. any kind of question that you that can come in front of human life, jigyasitam susampanyam upite mahatadbhutam kritobhano bharatam. You have done everything. Any kind of spiritual question can come in front of this human society. You give answer to everything. Or at the same time, you also writing Mahabharat, compiling Mahabharat. In Mahabharat, you can get all in applied form. Kritobhano bharatam. Bharatam means Mahabharatam. Bharatam means Mahabharatam. Kritobhano Mahabharatam. Yastyam sarvartha parivingitam. In this Mahabharat, you are giving all exact meaning, different way. But still you are not looking satisfied. Eh? Why? Tathapi sachasvatmanam akkitartha ivo prabho, iv prabho. Why you are feeling dissatisfaction? Basically, that is the question I like to ask to you. You are putting this question to me? That very question I like to put in front of you. Vyasadeva Goswami asking the same question I like to put in front of you. You are putting this question to me. Asti eva te sarvam idam tayuktam tatha pinatma purut paritushyate me. You are speaking all rightly. I am doing everything by the mercy of Krishna, Supreme Lord. But still I am, my heart is not, myself is not satisfied. But you are like sun god. You can give answer to this question. Better you give answer to this question, because I have this kind of question. Tvam parjatan arko ivo trilokim antascharo vayu rivatma sakshi. You are like sun god. Eh? You are looking everything. Tvam parjatam arko ivo, arko means sun. Trilokim antascharo vayuriva sakshi. You can know like vayu, air. Air is also inside your body, outside your body. Oh Narad, you are knowing everything. What is there inside the heart of all jivatma? Outside, you are knowing everything. Nothing secret. Paravare bhammani. Dharmato vrtoi snatasame nunam alam vijaksha. What is the deficiency? What is the shortcoming? What I need to do more? I like to get advice from you. And you are putting this question to me. Very fairly. I like to know it from you. Why, what is the, you know, reason for why I am not saved? Narad, now Narad ji giving advice. Bhavata anuditam. Bhavatānadita prāyam yaso bhagavato amalam jenaivaso unatusse to manne tad darshanam khilam bhavata anudita prāyam yaso bhagavato amalam jenaivaso unatusse to manne tad darshanam khilam. Only the only reason I find you are doing everything, but in whole, you are totally, you are not describing the glories of Krishna, the Nectarian, Leela of Krishna. You are doing. In Mahabharata also, we find some Krishna Leela, in different Puran also, but totally you are not giving. Eh? Totally you are not giving. In total, you will have to give, represent wholly. Bhavatam udito prayam yaso bhagavato amalam. Bhavatam udito prayam yaso bhagavato amalam. Yaso, the glories of Krishna not yet glorified by you. Though you are writing Mahabharata, Puran, everything I know, still not complete. Jenaiva so natu seto manneta darshan. That is, I think, that is the only reason for why you are not getting satisfied. Because maja yatha dharma dayastva artha munivarjanu kirtita na tatha vasudevasya mahimahi anuvarnita. Just next slok. Yatha dharma dayastva artha munivarjanu kirtita. You giving different kind of prescription in different scripture. What human beings should do according to their degree of promotion. You are giving. dharma, artha, kam, moksha, you are giving in details. But you are not atha, but you are not giving in details. Not atha vasudevasya mahima, but vasudev mahima, glorification of Krishna, not yet given. That is the reason for why you are feeling dissatisfaction inside your heart. Na tadabachos chitrapadam harir jaso yagat pavitram pragnito karhichit tadbayasam tirtham santi manasa na yatra hansa niramanti ussikshaya tadbhaga visargo janata gaviplabo yasmin pati slokam abaddatam api namani anantasya jasankitani yat sananti gayanti gunanti sadavah naiskarmam opi achyuta bhava varjitam na sabate gyanam amalam niranjanam kutaha punaha shashyata bhadram ishvare na charpitam karma jadapi akaranam atho mahabhago bhavan amagadrik suchisravah satyarato dhitavratah Urukrama sakhila vanda muktaye samadhina unusmaro tad vicheshtitam. Actually, if some kavi writing anything, but he is not glorifying the lila of Krishna, it is all useless. That tirtha pilgrimage is useless if there is no devotee, no Krishna, nothing. I am speaking in gist. Not in details. Naiskarmam opi achyuta bhava varjitam. Suppose you are not attached with fruitive activities. Still it is useless. Still it is useless. Until and unless it is done for Krishna. Naiskarmam opi achyuta bhava varjitam na sabate jnanam amalam niranjanam kutaha shashyat abhadram ishvare na charpitam karma jadapi akaranam. Now I think, I advise you actually, atho mean question. One sentence cannot start with but. Can you start any question with but? Phrase and clause in English grammar. Something is there, that's why I am putting but. So, atho mean? Sequence. Already discussing the situation. That's why atho is also an auspicious word. Atho to Brahma Jigasa. Atho, very auspicious word. I can speak. Atho mean after, you know, this kind of judgment, I already passing. Atho Mahabhago Amagadrik. Your past, present and future, all you can see. There is no impediments in your, you know, looking. So Atho Mahabhago Bhavan Amagadrik. Your sight is very clear. Past, present and future, all you can know. Suchisrava. You are so pure, purest of the pure. Sattarato, you are always taking bhav, vrata, to maintain satya, sattarato, dhita vrata. So now I would advise you, urukramasya khila bandhamuttaye. Urukramasya khila bandhamuttaye samadhina anusmaro. You sit for meditation. And you can see everything. Do Sankirtan. Because Vyasadeva Goswami, his Sankirtan is going on inside heart. Right? Non-stop Sankirtan going on. Inside the heart of Vyasadeva Goswami. That is why we are getting volumes of work. Otherwise possible? As possible? Why it was possible for Swami Maharaj in this old age to compile so many books? Old age, so old age, 18 times stroke, already he suffered. I go mad, how it was possible for Swami Maharaj without the Kippa Prabhupada? to compile so many books, everything. In common mass he is preaching. After that some reaction took place, that is a different thing. But we are grateful. How possible? Eh? So without the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, nothing is possible. Possible? Nothing possible. So now, we can say, inside the heart of Vyasadev Goswami is Sankirtan, non-stop Sankirtan going on. Also, eh? You see? Inside the heart of Prabhupada, continuous Sankirtan going on. That's why you are getting countless scriptures, I mean, writing from Prabhupada. Volumes of writing was thrown in Ganga. Yes, nobody knows. Volumes of writing thrown into Ganga. Volumes of writing from Sanatana Rupa Goswami we could get. But it's impossible for us. This we cannot understand. That's why those Goswamis they took decision to put those books inside Samadhi. Granta Samadhi you can find near Sanatana Goswami Samadhi in Vrindavan. Nobody is there in this material world who can just understand. You know. That's why continually inside the heart of pure Guru Vaishnava, continuous Hari Sankirtan going on. Non-stop. Not that he is speaking only 4 hours, 5 hours, 3 hours, not that. Always continuous Sankirtan going on. So, Sukadev Goswami, actually Naraji is requesting, I request you, you sit in one place and concentrate and you can find all, you know, Leela of Krishna can appear in front of you. Samadhina Anusmaro. Samadhina Anusmaro. Samadhina mean out of is your meditation. Anusmaro, not smaro. Smaro mean directly thinking. Anusmaro means anugatha. Because you are already in line. So in the meantime, Naradji want to say, I am your guru, you must follow me. Huh? Samadhina anusmaro, not smaro. Anusmaro means anugatena smaro. Tat bichaschitam tat, om tat sat. Om is equal to tat, equal to sat, om tat sat. Same. So tat bichaschitam means sat bichaschitam, sat is Krishna. So you try to meditate and try to get, you know, everything. You can get everything. And you try to represent in front of this human society so that everybody can get benefit. Everybody can get benefit. Those sadhu, how you can know? How you can know Bhakti Puri Goswami is the topmost sadhu? How you can know? How you can know Sridhar Goswami is topmost sadhu? How you can know Kesab Goswami is sadhu? How you can know Gorgi Sadhu Goswami? How you can know? What is the topmost symptom of sadhu? A sadhu is less interested about money and position. A sadhu always thinking about how to give some benefit to you. Topmost benefit. They are full of mercy. How you can know he is sadhu? You can watch and understand. He is less interested about money and position, rank. He like to make urine on Pratishtha. Make water on Pratishtha. Spit on Pratishtha. Then you can understand he is sadhu. Otherwise not. Follow? But Vaishnavi Pratishtha, Tate Karanishtha. Those who appear Vaishnava, Vaishnavi Pratishtha, they never ignore. So you can see the quality, the pure person always crying for you. How to deliver them? How to deliver? They are put it into Maya. How to take them out of Maya? Then you can understand he is pure sadhu. There is a symptom. Follow. Tasyaiva heto prajatet ko vido nalabhate yad brahmatam pariyadho talyabhate dukshabhat annataho sukham kalena sarvatra gavira ranghasa. tasyaiva heta prajate eta kovido nalabhati yad brahmatam pariyadho tallabhati dukkhavad annataha sukham kalena sarvatra gaviranangasa tasyaiva heta prajate eta kovido nalabhati yad brahmatam pariyadho bath after bath you are taking, you are going cyclic order. Sometime kobu sarge kobu narake. This way, chain wise, cyclic order. Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is writing, bath after bath, in cyclic order they are moving. Tasyaiva heta prajate eta kovido. Kovido mean those who are knowing the actual meaning of Shastastra. Those who are knowing the actual outcome of Veda, Vedanta, Upanishad, Bhagavatam, they are kovido. Kovido means actually knowing Krishna, his tattva, they are kovido. Tasso eva heto, tasso eva heto. Eva means affirmative. Affirmative, be know it for sure. Tasso eva heto prajate to kovido. Those who are fine intelligent, they are very intelligent. Intelligent mean? They can touch the lotus feet of Krishna. You can know chemistry, physics, mathematics, earning lakhs of rupees. You are not intelligent. You are foolish. Idiot number one. Tasyai vaheta prajatata kovido nalabhate yad brahmatam upariyadha. You can go up and down, up and down, up and down, but anyway, at any cost, you are not going to get that vital thing, which is just necessary for your upliftment. Tallabhate, rather, in traveling up and down, you can tallabhate dukkhavad annataho sukham. Kalena sarvatya gavira rangha. Gavira ranghasa, mangasa mean padakhep. The strong footstep of Kali. The strong footstep of Kali. Kali crossing you. One by one, you see. Tallabhate dukkhavadannataha sukham kalena sarvitra gavira ranghasa. Power of Kali, you see. But we like to throw Kali out. Kali can get no place. Yes. Now Naraji want to describe his own life history. He is called actually Sadhan Siddha Narad. Nitya Siddha Narad and Sadhu. Many topmost secrecy, nobody can understand. Maharaj, we heard Nirnayad. Yes. Here it is actually Sadhan Siddha Narad. Though Sadhan Siddha Narad ultimately is submerged with Nitya Siddha Narad. No problem. They are enjoying same. No difference. But say, you see, Naradji going to describe about his own history, life history. And one thing I would like to say, Navai jano yatu kathan chanabrajet mukunda sabanya badanga sangsritim smaran mukunda angri upaguhanam punar vihatum vichet narasagraha yanaha. Those who are rasik, those who embrace the lotus feet of Krishna and Gauranga, at any cost, they are not going to get any facility from me. Whatever material rasa available here in the material world, they hate. They hate. You see? That's why it says in Navai yano yatu kathanchana brajad mukunda sevanna badangra sangsatim. Smaran mukunda angri upoguhanam punar vihatum michet narasagraha jana. Once he embraced the lotus feet of Krishna, he never want to leave the lotus feet of Krishna. One embrace him is forever. I like to keep the lotus feet. Idam hi pungsam tapasoho sutasava sishtasa suktasa buddha datta cha buddha datta yu. Avichyato artha kabibir nirupito jaduttama sauko gunan varna. Idam hi pungsaha tapasaha sutasava sistasa suktasa chabu buddha datta yo avichyato artha kabibir nirupito jaduttama sauko gunan varna. all different scriptures and all, they are taking Siddhanta, same Siddhanta. But idam ipungsam tapaso suto soba. Tapaso tapasya astiti pinanse after the suto sriti, hence suti sriti. What benefit they are going to get ultimately? To sing and hear the glories of Krishna. Sovan kirtam. Avichutvartha. Avichut, this outcome, this meaning, you cannot just cut. Avichutvartha. Artha mean that I am establishing this Siddhanta, but you cannot cut. Avichutvartha mean I am setting this Siddhanta, but you have no power. Nobody can cut this Siddhanta. It's above all. Avichutvartha kabivir nirupita. Those sages, they are already giving this Siddhanta. That the ultimate objective of Sadhu Vaishnavas to hear and sing of the glories of Krishna. Now I like to speak the secrecy of my life. I was one, you know, Dasi Putra. Dasi Muna, maid servant. One. She used to serve all different kind of Rishi, Muni, Sadhu, they coming somehow. She used to manage her life. Used to go to different house as a maid servant for milching there, doing washing utensil, everything. Different house. Aham purati to bhave abhavam mune dasyasya kaschana vedavadinam niruputo balako eva yoginam sususane paprishi nirvibikshatam. I myself was a very small boy that time. I am speaking about my own history. I was not chanchal. I was not restless. And, you know, somehow I meet a group of sadhu. Yoginam susasane prabhrishya nirvivikshatam. I got the chance to serve some Guru Vaishnava. Where? Chaturmasa. Chaturmasa. How you can follow Chaturmasa perfectly? In your life, if you follow one Chaturmasa perfectly, you can attain that success. But you cannot follow Chaturmasa. No patience is there with you. Purushottamrita, if you have patience, should be there with you. Otherwise, you cannot. Purushottama, one Purushottamrita can give you success. Now, Naraji Maharaj speaking, those rishis, te mai apeta khila chapale arvake dante adhita kiranake anuvartini chakruhu kripam jaddapi tulla darshanaha susu samane munayo albhavashini. Muni mean, they were speaking very controlled way. They're speaking only Krishna. At all, if they are speaking, they're speaking about Krishna or not speaking. Muni mean, at all, if they are speaking anything, they're speaking about Krishna and the others not speaking. Ate, those rishis, mai, apeta khil chapale, chapale arbhake. Arbhak means small boy. I was not restless. I was interested to serve them. Adhita kiranake. I was less interested about different kind of playing. I was less interested about different kind of playing. Usually, the small boys doing. I was not doing. So, I was interested about their seva. Very tranquil, very, you know, peaceful. So, ultimately, they become very satisfied with me. Chakru kipam jaddabhi tulla darshanaha and susu sumane munayo alpabhasini. While they are going away from that place, they give full blessing to me. Uchchishta lepananu modito dijoyi sakitsma bhunje tadopasta kelevesaha. Although sadhu, they are taking prasadam. What kind of service I used to do? Sometimes I collect some wooden piece from jungle. I can give them some facility to cook. Also used to go to forest to pluck flowers, collecting flowers and fruits, that much seva. Oh, washing utensil, everything. This way they become very satisfied. And they used to see, hey, oh my son, take this prasadam. After taking prasadam, food remains, prasadam, left in their plate, leap. Hey, take this prasadam, you tika. Naraji speaking, Uchishto lepanu modito dijoi. Sakitsma bhunje tadobhasta kelvisa. Just one day, I took the food remains, prasadam, of those Vaishnava, those Sadhu. Immediately I find my heart is so clear, bright. Uchishto lepanu modito dijoi, sakitsma bhunje tadobhasta kelvisa. Kelvisa means darkness, pap, sinful. Sin, pop. Virtue and vice, you know this word. After that, they giving full kippah to me. After that, they gone. I was very sorry. I thought for 4 months I was very happy. The sadhus, they are singing glories of Krishna, glories of Supreme Lord. They are, you know, singing, hearing Harikatha. I have had also. I was also hearing Harikatha from them, but now I lose all opportunity. Now I lose everything. Oh, I am unlucky, you see. Those sadhu gone. I am feeling lonely now. Same Siddhanta Kapil Muni speaking to his mother. Sango ja sangsiter heto asasya bihito dhiya. Mother, you are doing association in this material world, but this is a kind of bondage. If you go for association with sadhu, pure sadhu, then you can get free from this material clutcher. Then you can get free from this material clutcher. Otherwise not. You know, then those sadhu gone, what to do? He is crying. He is thinking, my mother never allow me to get anywhere. Hey, where you are going? He is loving me very much. Hey, where you are going? Stay, don't go there. Mother usually loving. I thought it's a kind of bondage, you see. And someday by the grace of Krishna, Supreme Lord, my mother early, very early in the morning, before Arunodaya, she was going to give some service to some house. And she wanted to go there for milching, milk there, to take milk. And in the meantime, in the way, some snack bite my mother. And my mother, you know, gone from this material world. Usually those are boys, they are crying. Usually we can find they are crying, my mother gone, how to leave? But Naraji very happy. Naraji speaking, now I am very happy. Now I am free. Naraji speaking, now I am very free. By the mercy of Krishna, it is the arrangement of Krishna. My mother is, hey, don't go there, stay here, don't go out. Now nobody is there to check me. Now I am free. Now I am going. I am walking. Without any purpose I am walking. I don't know, in Uttar. Now I find so much, you know, nice pond and trees, as forest, so many, you know, I am crossing. Ultimately, I reach one nice place, so nice hilly place, some nice, you know, nice pond there, very clear water. Then I go and wash. I was very tired, you see. I was walking. After the drinking water, after that I feel some drowsy. I was sitting under the under one tree, and was thinking over and again about what kind of facility I was enjoying. What kind of facility I was enjoying? Well, the sadhu, I am now missing that kind of good association of satsanga now I am not getting. In the meantime, when I was feeling drowsy, in the I feel Krishna appear in my heart. Shot! Like lightning. And after that, again gone. Again gone. After that, I was very sorry. I was crying very loudly. Oh, Prabhu, you are so merciful. You already give me darshan for a, you know, fraction of second, but why not for whole day, whole life? I am very sorry. Dhyatus charanam bhajan bhava nirjita chetasa otkanthasru kalakhasyo hriddasitme sanair hari dhyatus charanam bhujam bhavo nirjita chetasa otkanthasru kalakhasyo hriddasitme sanair hari. Very gradually, when I was meditating about the lotus feet and onto the lotus feet of Krishna, dhayatus charanam bhujam abhava nirjita chit. That time I was feeling with Baba, you know, some ecstatic feeling. And suddenly I feel Krishna coming, Supreme Lord, fraction of second. Ot kanthastu kalakhasya hirdasidme sanair hari. Supreme Lord appear for a fraction of second. Then after that, gone. Premati bharo nirvinno pulakango tinivritaha ananda sangplavilino napasam ubhayam mune. Ananda, like flood, a flood of enjoyment, ecstatic feeling. Rupam meje premati bharo nirvinno pulakango nibrit pulakango anibritaha ananda sangplave lino napasam ubhayam mune. I was feeling very, very, you know, nice feeling. And I was shedding tears. And I was feeling the ecstatic feeling. My, all my, you know, this room, you see, here, body here, standing. After that gone. Rupam bhagavato yattat manah kantam suchapaham apasyam sahato taste vaiklavad durmanayivo didrikshustadaham bhuyaho pranidhayo manorhidi vikshamano yopin apasyam abhitipto ivaturah. I was feeling I am losing everything. Ivaturo. When Krishna disappeared again, the Supreme Lord, I gone mad. I was feeling I am losing it. I lost everything. What to do? But I wanted to concentrate again. But I couldn't see. I wanted to concentrate again. But I couldn't see Krishna, Supreme Lord again. I wanted to see, but I couldn't see anymore. But I was not satisfied at all. I was feeling as if I am losing everything, all gone. Ish, I am losing this thing. Then all of a sudden, I heard one Akashvani speech, aerial advice. Abhipakka kasayanam duddhasoham kuyoginam. Oh, Jivatma, don't cry. Hantasmin janmani bhavano ma mang dushtum arhati. This life, you cannot see me again. Hantasmin janmani bhavano ma mang dushtum arhati. You cannot see myself. This way you cannot see myself. Because those who are avipakka kasayanam, those who are having kasai, kasai mean kam, boga, you know, luster, all, you know, there inside. Smell. You cannot. Avipakka kasayanam duddhasoham kuyoginam. Kuyogi mean different kind of meanings I can speak in front of you, by one or two I can speak. Kuyogi mean those who are not following their Sadguru properly. If there is no Sadguru, then no question comes. Eh? Those who are not following Sadguru in toto, they are kujogi. Kujogi means they are yogi, they are doing yoga, but their yoga is defective, not scientific. And kujogi also means without bhakti yoga, if you are doing different kind of activities like karma yoga, gyan yoga, dhyan yoga, that is also useless. So two kind of meaning I am speaking in front of you. Follow. Two kind of meaning is. Try to remember. So abhipakka kasayanam, abhipakka means not ripe. Through bhajan, if you get the ripe condition, paripakka avastha, then and only then you can meet with Krishna, not then. Abhipakka kasayanam, rondhito kasay. In Gajendra Maksha, it is written, rondhito kasay. If your kasay is not cooked, cooked mean? If rice is there, you get from market, it is, can you eat? With water you have to put all rice on oven, for long time it can boil and get rice. Then you can take anya, rice, sabji, you can take. Say avipakka kasayanam, who is not following spiritual master Sadguru, at the same time, who is not following Bhakti Yoga, who is following different kind of procedure. All avipakka kasayanam, not cooked. His heart is not cooked. Cooked means not, bhajan is not perfect, so that he can attain this perfect condition to see me. Your condition is not, not perfect right now. So you'll have to wait for long. After that you see, same advice that Gokarnaji is speaking in front of Atmadev, Father, Satsevaya Dirghaya Piyatamai Diramati. You go on serving pure sadhu from heart. That's why that Ariel's advice is also speaking same thing as I told 2-3 days ago. You can remember. Satsevaya Dirghayapi Yatamai Diramati. Satsevaya, out of satsanga, sadhuseva, Dirghayapi Yatamai Diramati. Only, Yatamai Diramati. Hityavaddam imam lokam gantyam ajjanatamasi. Then you already having some kind of feeling because you got sadhu sangha, but still more you have to do. And after this life, I bless you, you can come to me. Hityavaddam imam lokam gantyam ajjanatamasi. You can take one position after this birth. Then Naraji speaking, Namani anantasya totrapaha patano guhyani bhadrani kritani chasmarano gang paryatam tushtamana gatasprio kalam pratikshan namadu vimasara. Then after that I started traveling this world, different pilgrimage, without any desire inside my heart. I was waiting, just like Jaravarat, you know, when he took the form of deer, he was just waiting. Oh God, I have done great mistake. After that, you are waiting to leave this body. He is waiting to leave this body. Naraji also. Then all on a sudden, by the mercy of Krishna, I find the last moment of my life. Arabdho karma nirvano napatat pancha bhautikaha. Arabdho karma naha mean? Arabdho, parabdho, koot, mean different kind of, thing is there inside your heart. Which is not in the form of seed, very secretly, in the form of seed, going to give result, fruit, give trees, and the tree which is going to give fruits, parabdho. This is a different kind of kutastho, parabdho, different kind of condition of your previous activity, staying there inside your heart. But you can cut all by bhakti yoga, there's no doubt. So, Narada speaking, now, kalaho padura bhut kale saudamini yatha, just like flashing, you know, in air, lightning. We can see a flash of light. Sorry, all of a sudden, prajujyamane mahi tvam sudhyam bhagavatim tanum arabdha karma nirvano napatat pancha bhautika. My, you know, body made of five elements of this material world, now fall down. At the same time, I come out of this body and take a nice form, this Narad, you know. Prajujyamane mahi tvam sudhyam bhagavatim tanum. And I leave this one. And Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, very give me one, Vina, you know, Vina Nath, you know. So, Devadattam inam Vinam Sarabrahma Vibhushitam. Sarabrahma Vibhushitam, that is transcendental Vina. If you play, you can play Vedanta come. If you string, you know, you can play, then Vedanta can come. There's a written there. No. Devadattam imam binam. This bina given by Supreme Lord. Devadattam imam binam sarabrahma vibhushitam. You cannot get any material sound from the, if I play, it can play all about Krishna only. Sarabrahma vibhushitam murchvaitva harikatham gayo manas charamyaham. I'm like mad, you know, I'm intoxicated. Murchaitva harikatham. When I play, because there's different kind of mood, finger. If you play this finger, this string, different string. This finger, this string. They have the, they know. We don't know their technology. They are knowing. You know. So we are not having experience about this. So Devadattam imam binam sarabrahma vibhushitam murchaitva harikatham gayo manas charamyaham. And from then onward I am singing and traveling whole world, singing the glories of Krishna. You know, this way, you know. This way actually is now. Sutadev Goswami finally speaking in this sixth chapter. Evam sambhasso Bhagavan Narado Vasavi Sutam Amantro Vinam Ranayana Jajo Jadri Chiko Munihi. According to that inspiration of Krishna, he is going anywhere. Who can, you know, speak about it? They are going. Evam mane, this way, after having some discussion with Vyasadev, Vasavi Sutam, I mean giving some advice to Vasavi Sutam Vyasadeva, Amantra Vinam, after that playing Vina, is going anywhere he like. Aho Divarsi Dhanya Aham, Ya Kirti Sarango Dhanana, Gayam Maddam Midam Tanta, Ramayana Ramayatta Turam Jagat. Oh, we pay great honor to that Narad Muni. We give extreme honor to Narad Ji. Because there is two big Acharya. There is two big Acharya. One Acharya is Mahadev, Shankar Bhagavan. Another Acharya is Narad Ji. Any stotra, any scripture you open, you can find Naradu Vacha. Any scripture you open, Mahadev Uvacha, Shankar Uvacha. Uvacha means speaking. Most of you can find any stotra, any jaga, Narad Uvacha, Shankar Uvacha. So they are great Acharya. See. So we are paying great honor to this big Acharya Naraji, who is, you know, traveling and singing the glories of Krishna only to deliver those fallen soul. has no personal benefit, no personal interest. Now after that, Sukadev Goswami, Sanukadi Rishi speaking, then, after that, Nirgate Narade Suto Bhagavan Badrayanaha Sutobans Tat Obhipretam Tataha Kima Karot Bibu. After that, in our childhood we used to stay in front of grandmother. Tarpor, he is speaking some story. Used to hear. So nice story. Tarpor, then, very eager food. Mother calling, Prasad, no, you see, we are hearing. So nice. Huh? So this way you see, after that what happens? With great anxiety. Yeah. After that what happens? Sutadev Goswami speaking. Brahmanadyam sarasatyam asramaha paschime tate samya prasa iti praktya rishinam sattvabardhanaha. Those rishi can do their bhajan big way. There, that's very nice. Sattvabardhanaha. Sattva means actually yogya. But here he is doing different kind of yoga, gyan yoga, dhyan yoga, any kind of yogya. If you like, this is a perfect place. You can do. Rishinam sattvabardhanaha. Brahma nadyam sarasatyam asramaha paschime tate samyaprasa iti praktam rishinam. Samyaprasa ashram, the name of the ashram where Vyasamuni used to stay there. There he compiled all Veda, Vedanta, everything compiled there. Then after that he is sitting thinking deep meditation. Suddenly watching what? Bhakti yogena manasi samyak pranihite amale apasat purusham purnam mayancha tadapasrayam. Suddenly watching, hey, Krishna, Supreme Lord. Very nice. After that, backside Krishna watching Mayadevi. Very full of sight. Like a, is shrugging head. Paying dandava to Krishna from backside, not coming in front of. You know, bhakti yogena manasi samyak pranihita amale apasyat purusham purunam mayam cha tadapasrayam. Maya is there under the shelter of Krishna. Nobody is there without the shelter of Krishna. Who is there? Who? Brahma, Shankar, all demigods. Jang Brahma Varunenda Ruddha Muruto Stunvanti Dibba Istabai Vedai Sangha Padakrama Upanishadai Gayanti Yam Samaga Dhenavasthita Tadagati Namanasa Pasvanti Yam Yogina Yasam Tangna Viduhu Sura Suragana Veda Devayata Asmai Namaha. That Krishna, he watching. All either sthiti mean maintenance and place settlement of all jiva is there unto the religious Krishna. Without Krishna, nothing there. So there he's watching, oh, Maya is there also. And Jayasana Mahito Yiva Atmanam Tigunatmakam Paro Yopi Manute Anartham Tatkritan Chabhi Paddati. Jayasana Mahito Yivo Atmanam Trigunatmakam. What is that Maya? Paying Dandavat backside. That is the Maya for why you are enveloped with Maya. That is the Maya. Paying Dandavat for all Jivatma, but the Jeev. They are just, covered up. Jayasana Mahito Jiva Atmanam Trigunatmakam. As the, feeling, just covered up. By three modes of nature. Paropi manote anartham tatkitan chabi paddhati. Nothing happened wrong, but still is crying. I am losing this thing, that thing, all gone. What loss? All done by Maya, and you are crying, I am losing this thing, you are crying. If you are losing everything, you are losing nothing, if Krishna is there, right? That's why it is written, Jaya. Jaya means strilinga, feminine gender. Jaya, mane, by that maya. Jaya, sanamohito, jiva atmanam tigunatmakam. Paropi manute anartham kritan tat kritan chavipaddate. Nothing lost. But he is crying because Maya spell. Because of Maya spell, I lost everything. Anarthopasamam sakshat bhakti yoga madhakaji. Lokasya janat vidyang sakre sattata sangitam. Anarthopasamam sakshat bhakti yoga madhakaji. Lokasya janato vidyang chakre sattvatam, my sattvatam sanghitam. I already told, while I was speaking about the glorification of Bhagavatam. This Bhagavat, previously, it was, you know, it was named as sattvata sanghita. Previously, they used to know it as sattvata sanghita. After that, when Sukadev Goswami is speaking, from then we know it's Bhagavatam. Anarthopasamam sakshat bhakti yoga madhakaji lokasvajanata vidyang sakre sattvata sanghita. Now, Vyasadev Goswami, by the mercy of Krishna, compiling whole Bhagavatam to erase anartha from the heart of this bonded soul. But you should be sincere. If you are not sincere, what's wrong with Vyasamuni or Sadhu? I can discuss this point. Why Parikshit Maharaj not killing Kali? I can give you an answer. This answer, a very nice answer. Those who are Sadhu, for them Kali, what problem Kali can do? Sadayam hidayam jasso. Vachaha satta bhushitam. Kayo paro hitam jasso. Kalihi tasso karo tikim. What Kali can do? What Kali can do? What wrong Kali can do? Kali can do any problem? Nothing. This sloka you must remember. Very, very nice sloka. I told you previous slok also. Jeno jate no jati vamsa samaj. This is very, very nice. You can remember. Very nice. So, now actually point is that sadayam hidayam jasso. Sadayam hidayam jasso. Sadayam hidayam jasso mean? Sadayam hidayam jasso mean? Whose heart is full of mercy for you all. Sadayam hidayam jasso mean, whose heart is full of mercy. He is sadhu. That means, sadayam hidayam jasso vachaha satta bhushitam. He is always speaking about that absolute truth. And his body, kayaha parahitam jasso. His body is for the benefit of all whole world, universe. Then kalihi tasso karoti kim. What Kali can do? What can do? What problem? Kali can put you in problem if you are sadhu? If you are not sadhu, then Kali can put, crush you down. If you are sadhu, Kali cannot do any harm to you. I can discuss this point after. So, anarthopasamam sakshat bhakti. Now, Vyasadeva Goswami, by the mercy of Krishna, compiling whole Bhagavatam. Yasyang bai suryamanayam krishne paramapuruse bhaktir utpaddati pungsaha sokomoho bhayapaha. Yasyang bai suryamanayam krishne paramapuruse bhaktir utpaddati pungsaha sokomoho bhayapaha. What is that? Is Bhagavatam yasyang vaisruyamanayam krishne parama puruṣe bhakti rutpaddati pungsaha soko moho bhayapaha apaha. That Bhagavatam through which yasyang vaisruyamanayam, if you go on hearing Bhagavatam from a Mahabhagavat Vaishnav, then krishne parama puruṣe bhakti prajayate. You can develop bhakti unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Bhakti rutpaddate pungsaha soko moho bhayapaha. Sok. Repentation you are doing, gone everything. Moho, puzzling. Mayadvi putting in you some magic spell. Sokamo bhayapa, no kind of fear can touch you. A sadhu is always fearless. A sadhu, you can look at, if you look a sadhu, you can find he is fearless. He is the smartest personality in the world. Who is smart? Who is smart? A sadhu is smart. Who is smart? Huh? TV star is smart? Film star is smart? They are idiot number one. Number one idiot. They are not smart. Smart is one sadhu. Because they never care anything. Never fear. Smartest. In my life, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati is the top spiritual hero. I find that kind of smartness I never find in my whole life. That kind of smartness never I find in my life. And when I was student, I find smartness of Ronald Reagan, the president of America. Only two. I used to go to American library and someday I watch. Very nice. It's procedure, material. But ultimately my spiritual hero is who? Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta. He is the spiritual hero in my life. I find smartness in the life of Prabhupada, topmost. Nobody can beat him. You know, so nice. So, jasyang vai sriyamanayam, if you go on hearing Bhagavatam, you can, all your problem can go away from your heart. Now, this Vyasadev Goswami compiling, Vyasadev Goswami compiling Bhagavatam, after that, whom to give this rasa? Where is the pot? Where I cook? But where to put this rasa? No pot is there. I want pot. Patra is kipa patra. Is kipa patra. Kipa patra mean pot. Where that kipa can be kept. But that if the kipa patra is, you know, with hole, all kipa can go. Is the kipa patra of Sada Bhakti Puri Goswami 100% okay, but kipa gone through leakage. Kipa patra okay, but now not kipa patra. Kipa patra gone. This way, you should get scientific explanation of all Shastra, you know. So now, he want to give this, he want to keep this rasa in a pot, which is just fit. Vyasadeva Goswami finding that Sukadev is the just fit. His pot is very nice. From inborn, he is Paramahansa Shastra. Shukam adhapayamaso nibritti nitaram munim. Now question can come, he is his son. To son he is going to give the best thing. Not that. Answer already given. Everybody is choosing his son to give any gift. Not that. Everybody choosing, I can give this thing to my son. Not. Yes. Actually, Vyasadeva Goswami, no. You know, it's not, he's impartial. No, actually, sukam adhapayamaso, what's the reason behind it? Katham? Kim karanam? Kimartham? Bala sukam adhapayamaso, because nibritti nitaram munim. Nitaram means avignam. Continuously, nibritta. Nibritta from what? Detached from this material world. Only like a, you know, man, intoxicated man. Staying. Mahadev also see half closed eyes. Sukadev Goswami has a half closed eyes. Because taste is there inside, not outside. What you are watching there? What you are watching there? Nothing there. It's Maya. Try to look inside. So that's why, you know, Sanak Uvacha Savai Nibritta Nitaraha Sarvatro anapekshakahamuni kasoba brihatim etam atmaramaha samabhasat. Why this muni is totally neutral. Wow, what's the necessary, what's the reason behind it? He was bound to come and learn this Bhagavatam. Saboi nischita meva nibrita nitaram. Continuously is detached. Sarvatra anapekshakaha. No detachment, no relationship, anything. Anapekshakaha. Kashoba haito. What's the reason for why? This is the volumes of this Bhagavatam. 18,000 slow. He is Atmaram. Atmani ramate iti Atmaram. Atmani ramate iti Atmaram. Who is self-satisfied? Who is Atmaram? He is Atmaram, who is self-satisfied, is Atmaram. He, why he is, you know, learning. Atmaram. Now this answer Sutadev Goswami giving. Say Chaitanya Mahaprabhu explaining this in front of Sanatan 62 times and in front of Sarvamva 18 times. Atmaramaschamunayo nirgantha yopyuru krami kurvanti ahitu king bhaktim ityambhuta gunahari. Atmaramasya munayo nirganthya upi urukrame kurvantya hetu king bhaktim itvam bhuta guna hari. Hari is so attractive. Hari is so attractive that though Sukadev Goswami was now neutral and Atmaram, topmost Ataram, but he was bound. He was bound to come in front of Vyasadev Goswami to hear the whole Bhagavatam. Why? So attraction is there in Krishna and Krishna Katha. Those Gopikas in 10th Kandu we can discuss. Gopika Radharani speaking, well, Krishna gone to Mathura, but still we cannot leave his discussion. His topics we cannot throw out. Huh? Krishna gone to Mathura, we are crying, but still we cannot stop speaking about his topics. It's still there. Still there, I mean, Krishna is there. Krishna Katha is equal to Krishna. Sadam, now. So why Krishna is having that kind of attraction? Unusual, inconceivable. So much attraction. Krishna, this name I already explained. So Atmaram, topmost Atmaram, like Sukadev Goswami, he also felt great attraction to hear the glories of Krishna. How? He already told he gone to forest after taking well, he gone to forest, right? But after that, Vyasadev Goswami took decision how to get him back here. How to get him back? So Vyasadev Goswami speaking two nice sloka in front of his disciple, as a woodcutter sending to forest. You can go to forest, don't speak anything, don't arrest him. Only you go and cut wood and go on singing this sloka. Only this sloka. After that, you can find he is looking at you. Who is there? Where from this sound coming? Then he can feel attraction. Then when he is coming to you approach, you can say, well, you like to get whole nectar? Yes, then come with me. This way you can arrest him. Not forcefully. You know, Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Yopi Urukrame Kuruvanti ahetu king bhakti ityambhu itvam bhuta guno hari. Causeless bhakti. You can do causeless bhakti. No problem. This is the power of Krishna. So what? Sukadev Goswami is attracted. Then coming. Hare guna khipta matir bhagavan badrayani adhyagad mahadakshanam nityam visnujjana priyaha. Purana tilakam jat vaishnavanam dhanam si bhagavatam. He was bound to hear because he was attracted. Harer gunakhipta matir bhagavan badrayani. Badrayani mean the son of Badrayani Rishi. He came. Adhagad, he read, gone through. He was taught by Vyasadeva and he accepted. Adhyagad Mahadakhyanam Nityam Vishnu Janapriya. Okay? This way, actually, you know, describing so nice. Now you see, Sukadev Goswami speaking this way after. After he is coming back to this point, how this Harikatha came? Don't forget. Now our target is that how Bhagavat Katha, Srimad Bhagavatam, what was preached in this world. So this automatically topics coming. First we say that Vyasadeva Goswami teaching Bhagavatam to Sukadev. After that we say, Harer Gunakhipta Matir Bhagavan Badrayani Adhyagyad Mahadakshanam Mityam Vishnu Janapriya. I already told. After that, switch over to this point. Which point? Parikshito Atho Rajarsir Janmo Karma 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 Janmo Karmo Bilapanam Ar Sangsthamcha Panduputranam Bhakshi Krishno Kathodayam. Parikshito Atho Rajarsir Janmo Karmo Bilapanam Sangsthamcha Panduputranam Bhakshi Krishno Kathodayam. We request you, He Sutadev. Sutadev Goswami giving answer, that Parikshit, the king, the great king, if we like to discuss about him, you can get great benefit. Because if we want to discuss about Parikshit, automatically the question of Krishna coming. Parikshit atho rajasya janma karma vilapanam sangstham cha panduputranam bhakshe Krishna kathodayam. Now I like to speak this topic. So you can get all the topics of Krishna automatically come. Now actually, Abhimanyu, the father of Parikshit Maharaj. He was killed in the battlefield of Kurukshetra. I cannot go in details, I will have to jump. Please excuse me. No. So, but that Sishu, that baby was there inside the womb of mother, Uttara. Mata, and then, you know, Mata Sutanam Nidhanam Sisunam Nisama. As all, you know, previously who? Actually, that, you know, Draupadi crying because all six, you know, Panchapanda five sons killed. So, Mata Sutanam Nidhanam Sisunam Nisamya Ghoram Paritapamana Tadarudat Baspakulakulakshi Twam Santayan Ahu Kiritamali. Kiritamali mean Arjun. When she was crying, she bursted into tears. Who? Draupadi. Tada Arjun, promise. Tada suchaste pramijyami bhadre yad brahma bandhu siraho atotainaha gandiva muktoir visikhoir upahare tvakram yat snasasi dakto putra. I can collect the head of that asatthama and you can sit, put your leg on his head and do the ritualistic activities of your son killed by him. I can arrange, I promise in front of you. Then Arjun running behind that Asatthama. Asatthama flying, where to go? Where to go? Asatthama flying. But after that, Arjun catch him red-handed. Bind him like a beast. After that, tie with the rath, chariot, and bring here. You know. But to do, first of all, first case, second case I can speak after. He is running. After that, to save himself, he starts throwing Brahmastra. First case. Second case different. Ajanan, ajanan opi sangharam prano kritcho upasthite. Athopaspissa salilam sandadetat samahitaha ajanan opi sangharam prano kritcho upasthite. He don't know, he know nothing about how to get back that astra. Those who are throwing astra previous days, that days, they knowing how to throw. They know how to take back. But he is not knowing. He is throwing the astra. After that, Arjun now shouting, "Oh Krishna, oh Krishna, oh Krishna! Krishna, Krishna, Mahabhau, Mahabaho, Bhaktanam Abhayankaraha, Tam Eko, Dajjamananam, Apavarga, Usi Sansutehe." You are the only goal of this material sons. Material world, always burning. This material world always burning. You are the only goal. Tvamadya purushaha sakshad iswaraha prakiti paraha mayam badasyo chitsakta kaivalya stito atmani. What happens? I find, like, you know, total destruction, proloy. One fire coming. What's that? Huh? Krishna says, don't fear. Krishna Bhagavan Vaja Bethedam Drono Pruttasra Brahma Astram Padarsitam Naivaso Veda Sangharam Prano Badhu Upastite. You wanted to arrest him, so in fear you throw, but you don't know how to check, how to take back. This is that Brahma Astra. Why you are nervous? You know also? You also know? Brahma Astra, you know both? How to throw, how to take back? So better you throw. Because Brahmastra can be neutralized by Brahmastra. Like in chemistry, titration. Acid and base. So titration, neutralize. This way you see, throwing. After that, Arjuna also throwing. After that, Brahmastra neutralized. After that, you see, Arjun, catch him red-handed and bring here in ashram. Come like a beast. Bind him, arrest him. And it is a siddhantya that matto pramatto unmatto supta vajan matyam pramatyam unmatyam suptam balam sriyam jaram prapanyam viratam bhitam na ripum hanti dharma bhit. Those who are knowing, those who are following Bhagavad Dharma, knowing Dharma, actual Dharma, they never fight with, they never kill matya. Pramatyam in mad. Pramatyam in, out of some vanity, he is growing some extraordinary madness as pramatyam. Motto and pramotto not same. When you have lot of money, you can become pramotto. Not, like, you know, the son of Kuber, pramotto. You know? So, matyam, pramatyam, unmatyam. Unmatyam means crazy, full crazy. Balam, boy. Not grown up, very childhood. Striyam, those are women. Jaram means not responding to anything, like, you know, matter, without response. You jaro. Like jarabharat, you know, jarabharat. You give prasadam, not prasadam. You beat him, not beat him. You kill him. Same condition. No reaction. Is jaram. Prapanyam, who is begging, please save me. Prapanyam, biratham. My chariot broken. Now his opponent party should not attack. Biratam, bhitam, he is fearful. Biratam, no ripam hanti dharmabit. Those who are knowing actual dharma, they never kill them. They never kill. Has some, you know. Also, they are in forest, you can find the jungle rules, you know. Also in jungle, in forest also you can find some jungle rules. They give honor to lion this way. Every tiger, lion, also, if they find one deer or any you know beast taking drinking water in river, they never attack. They never attack. While drinking water, one tiger cannot attack. Fantastic jungle rules. We are civilized society. We are also breaking the jungle rule. We are lower than beast. You know, we are breaking this rule. Without any reason, they are throwing bomb. Whereas in jungle rules, the beast, they also follow some rules and regulations. Whereas one beast, dear, we in fifth canto, we can find Jaravara Dupakhan. The deer drinking water. One tiger not attacking. Waiting. This way you see, they if they are knowing some dharma, they should not attract them. So now what to do? He already throwing this Brahmastra, and you know what to do? Is kulopankshana. Many sadhu asking me, what do you mean by kulopankshana? Kulopankshana means is the orest of all. Kulopankshana. Pankshu means dhula, dust. But kulopankshana means is the lowest creature of his destiny. Kulopankshana. Apadartho. Unnecessarily he killing five sons of, you know, of Draupadi without the satisfaction of even Duryodhan. Even Duryodhan was not satisfied by his activity. When he giving offering five heads of Panchapanda, I mean the sons, five sons of Panchapandav, the Duryodhan, what you have done? It's not good. They are sleeping actually. He cut. So by no means he can be excused. By no means he can be excused. He was caught red-handed on drink in front of Draupadi and throw him. Draupadi, here you are. Draupadi watching and crying. Leave him, leave him, leave him. Why? She is full of mercy. Muchyatam, muchyatam, esho brahmana nitaram guru. His guru, guru putra, leave him. Ubacho cha sahanta asya bandhanayananam sati. As Sati Draupadi, she's crying. Why you bind him? No, 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 leave him, leave him. Remember, he is that personality who kill your six. Still, you're free, make him free. He is guru, Dronacharya guru, his son. Muchyatam, muchyatam, eso brahmano nitaram guru. Sa rahasya dhanur vedaha, sa visargo uposangyamaha, asta gramascho bhavata, shikshito jadanugruhat. By the mercy of Dronacharya, you are knowing all sastra. How to play? Sastra and sastra. Two kind of thing. Two kind of thing, one is sastra and is sastra. You see, now you have to leave. This way actually leaving, you should be grateful. And Krishna is very clever. Krishna wanted to test, you know, Draupadi. Krishna wanted to test Arjun. Very clever, shoot. Krishna speaking, actually, Brahma Bandur Nahantabho Atutai Vadarana. First of all, saying, Arjun, you must kill him. You must kill him. Not allow him to go free. Kill him. After that, Arjun is agitated. After that, actually, point is that Brahma Bandur Nahantabho Atutai Vadarana. Arjun, actually, Brahma Bandhu, Brahman, if fall down, still you cannot kill him physically. Brahma Bandur Nahantabho, but Atutai, Atutai mean? Atutai, there is some. Who is taking away your wife? Who is giving fire to your room? Who is giving poison unknowingly? They are all Atutai. You know, Atutai Badarano. Atutai should be killed. Must be killed. This way, Arjuna in confusion, Krishna speaking this way, Drupadi crying, Bhim saying, kill him! Otherwise I can kill him. Bhima is very angry. What to do? What not to do? He is in problem. Now actually Arjuna started thinking, what is the motive of Krishna Sakha? What to do? Bhimuccho rasanavadhyam balo hatya prabham tejasa manina hinam sivirat naryapayat. After that, Arjuna took decision to take away that money, the jewel there, take away, cut. And due to some offensive activities, his power is already gone. Teja means glow, not light here. Here is teja, his power gone. Already he is doing aparad. Manim jaharo murdhanyam. Dijasya saha murdajam. With hair, he cut, save his hair and take the money. Is one kind of insulting. This is not insulting. Those are honorable person, if you insult them this way, save their head and put some ghee or even card and throw him. Go, go. Is more than his killing. Mani vyaktir man harankar sabche basi. So bhimuccho rasanam badhyam bala hatya prabham tejasa manina hinam sivirat nijyapat. Go! Throw him out of this sivir. Because as per scripture, bapanam dravinat dhanam stanat nirjapanam tatha eshahi brahma bandhunam badho nanya asti dohikaha. Physically you cannot kill them. Though they are fallen, they are doing some mist. Man, very bad activities that should be they should be punished heavily, but still bapanam, they should be, their property you can snatch, their power you can snatch, their honor you can snatch, and from place you can throw him, go, or you can put them in ash, also very derogatory, on ash, you can make him ride on ass and put some card on head, go. Head, save head, is more than killing. This way you see. This way you see, insulting. Then after, you know, getting too much insultation with snack. You snack, you see. Snack, if he's slight insulted, snack, and gone. After going, you see, in the meantime, they are ready to do some ritualistic activities. They want to offer funeral cake in water, you see. Atho te samparayetanam sanam udakamichvatam datum sak. Sha Krishna Gangayam Puraskritva Yajustriyaha. Yaju Taragichiro, Yaju. Going, they are going in past stage. Atho, they samparetanam and sorry, ritualistic activities, sanskar, after death, after death, last sanskar. They are going to offer, you know, water and cake to them in Ganga, all the, you know, women. From, you know, this their family, Draupadi, Adi, sab, everybody going. They are thinking about the glories of Krishna, Hari, and going at the bank of, you know, everybody crying. Gandhari also crying. She lost hundreds of, you know, his son. Dhritarashtra, everybody, here, full troops, they are going. Kuru Panda full, because now fighting is over, Kurukshetra Judra over. Kurukshetra fighting is over, everybody dying. So the rest they are going to pay, so do in their name, respective relation they have. Those who are gone, they are all full trips going to Ganga. Uttara also going. And after everything is over, all, you know, Shraddha, you know, everything is over. Then Krishna took decision, now I must go back to my, you know, Dwarka. Everything is over. Yudha, Kurukshetra, Yudra fighting is over. Now your, you know, last job, Shraddha, giving water in Ganga, everything over. Now Krishna took decision to go back to Dwarka. In the meantime, Daruk make ready the chariot and Krishna step into the chariot. First step put. Amantro Pandu Putrangscha Saineyo Uddhava Sangyutaha Daipayanadivhir Viprayir Pujitoi Prapujitaha. He took decision to go away. Gantum kritamatir brahman darukam rathamastitaha. When he takes his step up into ratha, then suddenly Uttara crying, save me, Krishna, Krishna, pahi, mahayogin. What happens? Krishna just want to go back to Dwarka. In the meantime, Uttara crying, Pahi, Mahayogin, Deva, Jagat Pate, Nanyam, Tat Ahayam, Pase, Yatro, Mituhu, Parasparam. In this material world, each and everybody fighting with each other, pick up enmity with each other. I find no resters. Now what happens, you see, please save me. Actually some fire coming. Bhachan abhidravati mam isha sarahastaptayaso vibho kamam dahatu mam nath mame garbho nipattatam. I am not fearful that I am going to die. That missile coming to kill me. Fire. But I am very many anxious about the boy already in my womb. Krishna, please save. Because otherwise, Jodhu destiny, actually this Panda Bangsha going to destroy, going to be destroyed. Krishna, please arrange. Then Bhaktavasal Krishna thinking, what happens? Krishna look at, oh, same thing happened. Again is, you know, throwing missile Brahmastra. Again he is throwing Brahmastra. What to do? Yadapi astram brahmasirastu amagham cha pratikriyam vaishnavam teyu asadyo samusadyam. Samu samyad bhrigudbaha. When Arjun Uttara crying and took shelter, please save me. Actually, I can die, no problem. But the baby there inside my womb, please save me. Then Krishna, Yogeshwar, what doing? With Gada. Fighting with that Brahmastra. Though we know it very well, that Brahmastra cannot be counterbalanced. Though we know that Brahmastra never can be counterbalanced with other missile. But here, Vishnu himself, Krishna. So who can fight with Vishnu? Just now fighting with Gada. Entering the womb of Uttara. Entering the womb of Uttara. And fighting with Gada, club. And defeat. That astra. Jadapi astram brahmo sirastu amogham cha pratikriyam. No, nothing. No solution is there. If brahmastra is there, no solution is there. So what to do? Now actually, vaishnavam teju aswaddo samo samyad bhigudbaha. But it is already neutralized by Krishna himself, Gada. This way. Now Sukadev Goswami is asking, do you think it is impossible? Sukadev Goswami speaking in front of Sanakadi Rishi, do you think it is impossible? Have you any doubt about it? Ma mangsta hi etat ascharjam sarvascharjam aye achyute. Nothing is impossible for Krishna. Everything is possible for Krishna. Krishna, enter into the womb of Uttara and counterbalance the, you know, fight with that Brahmastra and defeat. All gone. All problem finish. Now, Krishna speaking, now all problem is over. Now I like to go back to my Dwarka. Because there also devotees, they are asking me to come back quickly. Eh? Like husband, wife, anybody, son going, hey, come quickly, don't do delay. Why? Here you see, now Kunti Devi, while Krishna want to go back, Kunti Devi don't allow Krishna to go back. Kunti Devi started doing stava. So long, Krishna is the paternal aunt of Krishna. But now he's every time kissing Krishna, blessing. But now he is, you know, all Siddhanta coming out of heart through his sloka. Kunti Devi now going on big sloka now doing. Namaste purusham tvadyam iswaram prakate param alaksham sarva bhutanam antarbahir avasthitam maya javanika achanyam magya bhajan. You see, I can discuss one or two sloka because if I leave is not good. Namaste Namaste Purusham Tuadyam Iswaram Prakriti Param. You are beyond this material creation. Nobody can see you. I like to pay you. Alaksham Sarva Bhutanam Antar Bahir Avasthitam. Nobody can watch you, whereas you are everywhere. Inside heart, outside. Everywhere Krishna is there. Namaste Purusham Tuadyam Iswaram Prakriti Param. Alaksham sarva bhutanam antar bahir avasthitam. Who is omnipresent, but nobody can see Krishna. Maya javanika chanyam agyam adhokhajam abhayam nalakshase mudo drisha nato natto dharo yatha. Maya javanika chanyam mean there is one screen of Maya. Maya javanika chanyam. We are put it into ignorance. There is darkness in our heart. Adokhajam abhayam. You are adokhaja, but we cannot. No lakshase, but nobody can see you. No lakshase, muraddisha. Natu natu dharu yatha. Natu natu dharu yatha, like one is playing drama in a stage. He, maybe your father, maybe your friend, but you cannot. Who is he? After drama is over, in whole play, I cannot find you. Like, you know, Vishnu Biyadu asking, Prabhu, I don't see you in this drama. Why? That Lakshmi, Lakshmi? Yes. Vishnu Biya, his Panonath is Gauranga. But Vishnu Biya cannot understand. Sachidevi, who is it? Lady. Oh, not lady, your Gaur. Nimai. Really? Yes. Of course, already when Prabhu speaking in front of Vaishnaviya, today one nice, you know, is tomorrow, actually a nice drama going to. Yeah, which play you can do? Huh? Which acting you can do? I cannot speak now. You will have to detect that time. Anyway, but if you take the form of a lady, then it's very matching. Vaishnaviya is speaking. You're so nice, you know. So this way, Maya Javanika Chanyam Mag Bhajan. Bhajan, you see, there is one screen of Maya. Nobody can see you. Natto natto dharo yatha. If one playing in role in drama, nobody can understand. But after drama is over, he identify, I was acting that way. Tatha paramahansanam muninam amalatmanam bhakti yoga vina vidhanartham katham pashe mahi striya. I am woman. My brain is not up to that point. My feeling is very low. How I can understand you? Yatha paramahansanam muninam amalatmanam. Those are pure, exalted personality, pure devotees who are Manirishi, out of bhakti yoga, bhakti yoga vidhanatam katham. You know, they can, out of their bimal bhakti, pure bhakti, they can understand you. So, how I can know you? I am actually a woman. Krishnaya Vasudevaya Devaki Nandanaya cha Nanda Gopa Kumarayo Govindaya Namo Namaha Namaha Pankaja Nabhayo Namo Pankaja Marini Namo Pankaja Netrayo Namaste Pankaja Angraye Yathari Sikesa Kalena Devaki Kangsena Rudhyati Chiram Suchar Pita Vimochita ham swahatmaja vibho tayaivanathena muhur viparganad vishad mahagne purushad darshanad asat savaya banavas krichataho mridhe mridhe aneko mahas ma maharathastato dronastratos chasma hare ravirakshita bachen vishad vishad Bishad Mahagne Purushad Darshanad Asat Sabhaya Banavasa Krichataha Mridhe Mridhe Aneko Maha Rathastoto Adrunastoto Swasmo Harir Avirakshita. Every time you save us, when Durjadhan Adi, they give us poison. When they set fire into our house, when we meet Rakshas in forest, in Kurukshetra battlefield, so big, big fighter. You save my, you know, Panchabandav. You save them, my son. Mridhe mridhe aneko rathastrata dronastrata hasasma asma harena abhirakshita. We are always saved by you. Vipadahu santuta sasya tatra tatra jagad guru bhavata bhavato darshanam yat shad apunar bhavo darshanam vipadahu sant. You cannot find this kind of application in the whole universe. Arjun speaking, hey, I mean, Kunti Devi praying. You give me problem. You arrange so that we can face one after one problem. Dangerous situation. Why? Vipadahu. Vipadahu santuta. Shasya tatra tatra jagad guru. Bhavata darshanam yat sat apunara bhava darshanam. When you meet with any problem, we find you with it. When there is any problem, we find you with us. We can have the chance to see you. So, I request you, give us problem. Many time problem comes, we can find you. We can see you. You cannot stay away from us. Vipadahu santuta shasya tatra tatra jagad guru bhavato darshanam yat sat apunar bhava darshanam janmai sarya suto severe domano madhapmano naivar hati avidatum bhavitam kinchana gocharam. I already discussed this point many times. I cannot explain in details. Yanmo, Isajyo, Suto, see four kind of appliances you get. Natural bonded sword, they feel proud, puffed up. They are bound to commit apradh. I have seen so many poor people. I have seen in my life so many poor people, you know. By chance, they take the base of Sadhu. After they are collecting so many money. They forget he is Sadhu, he is elevated, they forget. Don't give honor. I have seen myself, very bad. So, Kunti Devi speaking, I don't want anything from you. Janmai sojya suto sibire dumana manahap madahap mano naivati abhidatumbai tamakinchana gujana. You are only visible. You are only visible for those akinchan bhakta. Only those akinchan bhakta can find you inside heart every time. So now Kunti Devi speaking so many things. I have no time to speak so many things. Now Kunti Devi remember one childhood leela of Krishna. Because he heard from Rohini. Rohini used to stay there in Kunti Devi Mohima, one book I compiled, very nice book. If you see the picture of that book, you can go mad. But in Bengali, very nice way. Even picture, if ISKCON people saying this picture, they go mad. How possible? Picture. Anyway, this book is very nice. There we give the all the glories of Kunti Devi. Kunti Devi used to stay not in Vrindavan. How Kunti Devi could know the Bala Leela? Or the only reason, actually, that Rohini Ma used to stay there, Gokul. So she is knowing all Bala Leela. So maybe she is discussing some Bala Leela with. That's why Kunti Devi knowing. That's why Kunti Devi, you know, shedding tears and laughing at the same time. Tears in eyes, also laughing. Gopyada detto ikritagasi damotavat jate dasasru kalilanjana sambramaksham bhaktam niliyo bhavabhava nayastitasyo samang vimohyati bhiropi jadvibheti gopyada detto ikritagasi damotavat jate dasasru kalilanjana sambramaksham bhaktam niliyo bhavabhava nayastitasyo sami vimohyati bhiropi jadvibheti. When Jamaraj boy fearing you, but you are shedding tears when Jasodama catch you. Hey, I can beat you. You still makan? You are shedding tears. Leave me. I cannot do any more. You are doing. Gopyaadade gopamane Jasoda gopi. Just gopyaadade toi kritag siddhamotavat. He was tying. He like to bind Krishna with rope. But there, you are shedding tears. All black was there, kajal. And when you are doing? Krishna? Rudantam mahunetam jugmam vijantam karambuja jugmeno satanko netram. That thing, that picture is there. Damodar lila ki jai ho. Purushottam Bhagavan ki jai ho. Gopyada detta ikritaga siddhamatavat jate dasasu kalilanjana sambramaksham bhaktam niliya bhavabhava nayasthitasya same vimohayati bhiropi jadbhi bheti. That thing, if I remember, I just go mad. How is that possible? You are acting like a material child, you see? This way, Arjun, you know, Kunti Devi crying and crying and crying this way. After that, Krishna stopped going to Dwarka because aunt crying. So see, he took decision to stay some days more. Go back. All bedding, everything done. Everything come back. Again come back and staying with. After that, now on 9th canto, from tomorrow I will have to jump. I like to speak in details, but what to do? No time. Time cannot permit. So many things, volumes, infinity. Now we like to go back to 9th canto. I like to discuss this point tomorrow when we can find Pitama Bhisa lying in Kurukshetra Yuddha field and Krishna coming to bestow kippa on him. We are going to get a big, you know, teachings, some, advised by? Advised by? Pitamaha? Bhishma. See, you see. Akamaho sarva kamava mokshakam udaradi tibrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param vanchakalpa durusya kipasindh bhavish potitanang pavane bhavishnya bhyo namah.